Hey guys, we're back at Tempest Box. We geared up for some stuff we need to gear up for. And that only fixes it. Okay, we're just making some stabs before we head on over. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Just do this. Do this. Yeah. Do that. And yeah. There. What do we got here, yo? Time staff. That might come in handy. I don't know yet, because I don't really know what staffs to bring to an ender fight. Actually, infallible would be a good one to use. Relatively. Okay, yeah. Anyways, I have four different potions there. So staffs, infallible. Yeah, bring on the infallible one. Refrigerant. Time, I don't really think I'll need. Where was time? I don't have any time. Time will be underwater. Yeah, okay. I sorted these. Fire, water, because time flows and water flows here. It makes sense in the fact that it does. Aether staff, repulsion staff, mage staff under air, earth, skitter, and extraction. Ice, of course the ice ones. We have to go to get it, and what it does. Nature is like food, harvesting, life. Dark, infallible, light, of course we're staff and relativity. We're gonna use this. What else? Oh yeah, we need a whole bunch of blocks. Let's see. Let's do that. Not just that either. Do that too. We're gonna actually, you know, do that. Now we're ready, I believe. Slash kill. At Eve. Chicken died again. Oh, we're here. And last episode, we were about to head in. So I have all my stuff ready. Got one arrow. I need more food. Oh well. Hopefully it won't take that long. Okay, let's go. Got the achievement. Oh wow, right on the edge. Oh wow, right on the edge. Wow indeed. Okay, there you are. You know what? Try and do low. Yeah. Go into the middle. Options. Don't lag out on me now. Not while I'm recording. Okay, yeah, okay. That's it. Let's put on easy. Healing, regen, strength. You know. Got that one. Let's eat. What? Yeah. Don't knock me off. What? Oh. I feel like he's in the middle right now. I should probably be in the face cam. Wow, I barely did anything. I'll probably do this now. Oh shit. There we go. Now build up here. Why didn't I bring any ender pearls? Honestly. I might die soon. Ugh. Yes, Ender Pearls. Wait, that one's already done. You can't hurt me. Oh, wow. Well, we're right here. Let's go hop back in. We have 6 Ender Pearls. Wait, do I have loot? Yeah, I have loot 3 on this. How did I not get one from the first? Alright. Okay, we got this. Let's go. Please get me up there. If it freaking goes fast. Yep. Wow, that was way too high. I think I have one more. I got that one. Show me where the last one is. You out of them? He's out of them! Oh yeah. Oh shit. Yes. I think the guy who was after me just died. Why am I not drinking my potion? Oh, I got a pearl now. Oh wow. You know what? There we go. I have infinite arrows, so I'm fine. Buddy, get away from me! Well, except for you. Come on, Indy! Yes, give me that experience! Wow. Didn't have very much for it. Anyways. Wow, that was nice. That was a nice... This is nice experience! Where's the portal? No, I see it. Okay, experience. A little bit, but oh well. We have just beat Andy! Yeah! We have made it to the end. And I think that I just learned this. Okay. And I'm back here. Anyways, I will just... -100. No. Oh yeah. TP me. -100. Grave. -100. Or 100. Need to go higher. Oh, yeah, that's why. Let's go 60. Oh, wow, I'm below, underwater. I'm just gonna go size game mode. Oh no! I'm pretty sure home. Yep. You know what? Oh, Ender Menace. Ah, shit! He knows I'm here. Wait, did he just summon another Enderman? Or as I like to call it, Frienderman. Alright, well, let's just go. Good night. Well, slash game mode 0. Then I must sleep. Yeah! I'm actually pretty close. Where am I? -400. 100. -400, 100. Oh, yeah. Yeah, stuff. You know what? Let's just go take a gem. My best one here. Let's take a stroll. Down over here. To my spawn area. My mob farm. See ya. Let's go. At some point, I'll just mine out all of this. Yep, mob. There we go. Just wait. This is full. And then there's this. Alright, let's go take as much as we can of the meat. There you go. Let's go slash kill, because I hate going up through there. Anyways. Fuel, I need fuel. Okay, you know what? I had to take this off. Dang it. This is what happens. That is what happens when you don't know what you're talking about. I need me. Okay, so I checked food, so I go in here. So that's one line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. In there. There we go. And just go boom, boom. Fuel. This one will have less. And actually. There we go. Now just dump this in here. There we go. And that'll just automatically cook for me. Anyways. So now that we beat the Ender Dragon, we can enchant a lot of stuff. Or we could go get an Elytra next episode. Who's with me? We're basically done for this episode. We beat it within 14 minutes. Well, I'm gone. I will build up a little spot up to there. Yada, yada, yada. Teleport through. Well, no. I'll wait for you guys for me to teleport through, and I'll just, like, find out where I'm going and what I'm doing. Yeah. See, I got some free dragon's breath out of that. That's how to make lingering potions, I believe. Anyways. We ended up trashing one of our... Oh, you can talk. Anyways, we kind of wasted one of our staffs. Seriously. Oh, yeah. Chicken died. I have so much netherwart, I don't know what to do with it. There we go. Chicken. Oh, I got another one too. You stay in there. Don't come out.
You cookie baby chicken, I'll kill you later.
Wait, will this still work? I hope it will. Let's try it. What? That. You know, just take. Put that back in there. Yes, this. With. Uno. See if it works. Will you still work? Or am I gonna have to cheat guy in again? Anyways, it's not working, so I have to cheat back in. This happens all the time, and I do set my spawn near, my set world spawn near. So I don't know. Hopefully, it'll get fixed soon. Other than that, peace out from the B-Team screen. Hope you guys enjoyed, and like and subscribe, really. Yeah. Only comments. Comments are good. Leave me a question, actually. Question. Any question. Yeah. Bye.